Did you just say options gangbang?
Aim assist, I want that on actually.
Options gangbang.
Key bindings. Always melee.
Hey dude, do you know what kind of guns are projectile?
What do you mean?
Okay, you know how some things say, like, use projectile weapons to kill this or that?
Yeah.
What would be a projectile gun?
Any gun. A projectile is one that shoots. Which means don't kill them with your melee weapon.
Well, why isn't that work for me? Got here?
Okay.
Have you ever beaten the You Will Die seriously side quest where you have to kill the Terramorphia the Invincible, the King of All Thresher Maws? Have you?
Hey. You know, this is actually my first time actually playing BorderLands.
Damn. Well then, how come you said you always played as how come you said you always played as Zero if this is the first time?
I played on the Xbox.
Oh. So you've never killed the Thresher Maw? You've never killed the Thresher Maw?
No, I beat the game, but I cheated to do it.
How did you cheat?
Oh, I downloaded characters.
Okay, well, I mean, like, never mind. Uh-oh. Level 12?
No, I just made level 4 on my new character. And I just got out of claptrap.
Nice shit.
Despise primal beast. Bloody uncultured. Alright, what about pheromones? They're the most ferocious creatures I've ever seen, and I say that having watched a thresher rip my arm from its socket. Repressed memories, ho! Anyway, take the new name for a spin. Shoot some of the pheromones projectiles out of the air. See how that name thrills you.
Hang on, shoot pheromones over.
Numbers, math, math, math.
What the hell? Did you hear that, girl?
Oh.
Numbers, numbers, math, math, math.
Well, you're the same here. That'd be great. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. If you could do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin. I'm just like, psh, prick. Shoot variable projectiles. Ow, really? Fear of our projectiles. Numbers, numbers, math, math, math.
I actually mean, Mr. Knuckle Dragger, you're right about equal health, except the fact that. I'm freaking level 4. And he's still level 1.
Fuck you, Skags.
Sorry. Good boy.
Oh, come on. Why do I keep electrocuting myself?
Why is there so much power?
What?
So much freaking lag. You ever died while fighting an apple dagger and not being on the dark side?
What?
You ever died while fighting an apple dagger?
Nope. Did you hear that? Did you hear that scary ass laugh?
Yeah.
I just randomly hear. I'm just like, what the fuck?
Badass!
Badass! Badass died in like 2 hits.
Yeah, me and
Mr.
Knuckle
Dragger
are about
to kill.
Never mind, he's dead.
Never mind, he's dead. Crap, badass! He dies in like 2 hits. You know, dude, I'm so bored, I think I'm gonna go try and kill the, what's it called? I'm so bored, I'm gonna go kill the bunker. I'm gonna go fight the bunker. Do you know what that is? You said you'd be in the entire game, so you know what the bunker is, right? I'm so bored, I'm gonna go try and... I'm so bored, I'm gonna go kill the bunker. Dibs on their what? Okay, fuck you, badass lord. Come on, bitch. Suicide bomber, really? Oh. Alright. Well, that didn't go quite as planned for them. Do you like that, dude? That didn't go quite as planned for them. No, seriously, they tried and jumped me, and they died. The fuck?
Nice, I get a freaking shotgun and no sniper. That's exactly what I am, a sniper. Well, I get a freaking shotgun. Where do I get a freaking shotgun?
I know, right? It's even better when
you're on the computer, though. That's the thing.
It's even better when you're not lagging.
I know, and I'm not lagging.
I know. Hey, dude, I'm gonna go kill the, what's it called? Hey, dude, I'm gonna go kill Wilhelm. Wilhelm, I think that's how you pronounce his name. Do you remember who I'm talking about?
That person's BorderLands.
Do you remember who I'm talking about? I'm talking about Wilhelm.
Crap, why am I lagging?
I always lag around that part. It's probably because of
something. It's the one after I just entered, I think it's Liarsburg.
Yeah, Liarsburg, you go and you have to kill Bullymong. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Hey, dude, I'm gonna go kill Wilhelm, okay?
Who?
You remember Wilhelm, Jack's son of a bitch robot? You honestly don't remember?
No, I don't remember.
What the fuck?
Now hit it with the injector.
Every time that thing pops, one little grain of my kind of shitty play.
Motherfuckers, hit me all you want. You're not gonna kill me. Dude, I just ran right up and I punched a fireball. Hey, dude, I just ran right up to this thing and punched a fireball. What you got to say about that?
Yeah, you can't kill me because I'm way too freaking boss for you guys.
Dude, I have
a 90 with me.
Dude, I have a question.
Yep.
I just ran right up to this thing and punched a fireball with my bare hand and didn't get anywhere near close to dying. What you have to say about that?
What are you even playing?
Same thing you are.
Assassin's Creed 2?
Wait, you're playing Assassin's Creed?
No. I just wanted to do that to make you wrong.
I actually have Assassin's Creed 3.
3?
Oh, you said 2, right?
Yeah.
Oh, my bad. Didn't mean to make you jelly. Yeah, I've been spending way too much time with faggots. Kind of like you. Let me guess, no comment. Good. Mission complete. Did you know I'm actually recording too? Good old Cameron.
Oblivious to their elegant design. Oh dear lord, it's disgusting! Kill it, kill it, kill it!
The fuck? Oh shit, okay, this thing does not want to die. Oh, but it's gonna die.
You can jump down really.
Please bring me a sample of that market's corpse, if you would. I just need a few more samples, such as that. Same process as before. Force them to cocoon, hit them with the injector, kill them. Good luck.
Oh, fuck you, dude. Okay, well, that was definitely worth the challenge, at least. Dude, I can kill Wilhelm with just my motherfucking pistol. That's how weak he is to me now. Or that's how strong I am. I could just kill him with my pistol.
Really hard.
What? What?
Kill cannibal midgets in a fat guy's rib cage.
Yes, 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 dude, I've been recording for a while now, and not once have I said one word to my YouTubers. To my, to my people.
Oh, sorry, Amazon. I kind of accidentally shot you in the face.
Why would you do that to me? Just why? Why would you do that to me? What did I ever do to you?
You zapped. Friend.
You zap me in the balls.
Ow.
Alright, dude, I'm so lost on where the hell I need to go. I'm trying to get to Wilhelm, but at the rate I'm going, you're gonna get there before me, and I'm and I've already been in the game. What? What?
Hold on.
Ow. Dude, I'm almost at a million or 1,000 health.
Sorry, I'm not listening to
the normal counter. Actually, I think it's more like 10,000. I'm almost at 10,000 health. 9342.
All right, I'll be right back.
All right.
What's up for YouTube? This is live. I'm not really gonna talk to you. You're just gonna have to sit here and watch the
talk to me, as this guy says he's gonna. As this guy says he's gonna curb stomp me, then I blow his head off. The heck?
YouTube, I found out how to actually close this,
so,
I have to go.
You do?
No, my whole grandma thing.
Oh, right.
So, I will see you later.
See ya.
Goodbye, YouTube. Goodbye, grandma.
Goodbye.
And, sir?
Yeah?
Would you hang up the call for me, please?
Oh, right. See ya.
Alright, bye.
Hey, see ya.
Maybe.
Ah. The hell, really? Alright. So, guys, I'm still currently trying to get to... Oh shit! Hey, yeah, that was awesome. Oh, really? Did I seriously? Son of a bitch. Oh, I see. I accidentally spawned him, by the way. Score. The score one for the amazing person. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Alright. So yeah, guys, sorry I haven't been uploading YouTube much, just my computer really sucks. But apparently not right now, which I'm glad. I'm glad it doesn't suck anymore. Because we're gonna go rape Windhelm.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below.
So guys, actually, one day I'm...
May the King of Safe England travels.
One day I'm probably gonna do a full series on this. Maybe. No, I'm just kidding. One day I actually will. Just... Not anytime soon, or not until my computer is actually fixed completely. Oh shoot, we're not even there, I forgot. Thank you.
much.
Alright, Death Trap, now get your fucking ass over here. So Windhelm is literally not a challenge at all. Like, no joke. You know, as a matter of fact, I think I'm gonna... Rare loot. There we go. Seriously?
Why, hello there.
Seriously, Windhelm, you were that easy. Oh my god. Okay, currently I need a new challenge. idea. So I'm gonna do kind of a long video, I guess. I'm just gonna do like a... All right. How are you immune to that shit? Laptop can take care of the buggers. Yeah, like that. No! Wow, I'm a complete and absolute dumbass. Yeah, that shows just how long it's been since I've actually played the game. Which has been a long time, actually. So what the fuck? Oh, come on. Oh, wow, really? Come on, I know I can win. Just pick up the marijuana.
I want it!
If you want, but I don't. I mean, our guns are so much better than that shit. Everyone for now, anyways. Good work, Claptrap. Good work, Death Trap. Right now. Yes, you've earned a rest, buddy. Good night. Fuck off, you. Yeah. Exactly. Fuck off. Yes. Let's go, mofos. Suck on that. Yeah, see? See what I mean? Death Trap already took this out.
What's your name,
Seth? Whoa! Get to work. All right, now. So after I'm done destroying this thing, I'm gonna end the video. Because there's some other stuff I want to do, which I can't record. Sorry guys, it's like on my...
The shield's right here.
Quite. It's on my Xbox, which I don't have a recorder for that yet. I plan on getting one.
Let me know if anything catches your eye. Nothing like a good sale. Remember, we're always open.
Yeah, remember. The bunk ER. Or ER. Oh, that'd be a good name. Hey, bitch, you going to the ER. Alright, where's the bunker? Ah, that's right. Grenade first. But then again, I am so much stronger than it now. So, yeah. Sadly enough, it was no match for me. So yeah, guys, that's the end of this video. Hope you guys can favor, like, so please rate and subscribe to me. And I promise one of these days, there will be new awesome YouTube videos. Just felt like giving you something since I haven't been uploading anything. Look at all this stuff, it looks so beautiful. Percent of the stuff here I get, I never ever pick up. Yeah, see? Alright, hang on, I want to try one more thing. Oh, yeah, and for those of you, you know, I'm probably not going to spoil it. Heh. Probably. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't feel like committing suicide today. Heh. Not today. But something really sad happens around here. Some extreme fucking bullshit. For those of you who played or seen the first game, the original characters are Lilith, Mordecai, Brick, and Roland, which you heard Brick, he was the one going, knock, knock, bitches, or answer the door, bitches, or something. Lilith is back at Sanctuary, so is Mordecai, but not Roland. Yeah, Jack sort of blew his heart all over me. Which, yeah, he's dead. So fuck Jack, he's a cocksucker, and he can go to hell. Which, I helped him to go there. I helped take his ass there. He was asking for it, so I simply gave him a helping hand to meet his bitch in hell. So, fuck him. And, I actually feel bad because, like, in case you guys haven't noticed, Well, actually, if you haven't played this game or seen it or anything, you wouldn't know. But I feel bad for Lilith, because she liked Roland, like, and I mean liked, like, loved. I wish I could play back a little quotation, but I don't know how to do that. But enough of that. So guys, thanks for watching. Please rate and subscribe to me, and again, someday I'm gonna do a YouTube series on this. So, peace out. Slab! Until next time, bitches. Peace out.